Boy Tone Hollywood, me and my man Giuliano.
Yes.
We're here at the McDonald's here on Highway 81 North. I'm about to be a judge, man. Biscuit Bake Off, bro.
You lucky, man. Can I be a contestant?
Oh, my brother. Can you make some biscuits?
I can't make them, but I can eat them though.
See, that's what the problem is. See, I'm about to go ahead and be a judge, you know what I'm saying? There's a big criteria going down. I'm talking about they even got it down to like how big the biscuit is, man. All that type of stuff going down, man. So I'm about to be see this stomach right here? I'm gonna be like,
I tell you what, can you at least save me like half of a biscuit? Can you save me half of one?
I'm thinking, man. Should I save him a biscuit, y'all? Just a little bit? Yeah, you're gonna get a crumb like this.
Oh, man.
I'm gonna pick it to you like that. Oh. We're about to go inside.
Enough. That's good enough for me. I'll take it.
We about to go inside, man. We're gonna see some of the contestants, man, and see how it's going down. And your boy's gonna be eating some mad biscuits. I'll tell you, it's about to be on here, Mickey D's. Thanks, bro. Did you cook any?
Not yet.
Okay, all right, we'll see. How you doing?
I'm
doing good. I'm Dern. She's got the Madea on. See? We're all ready.
We're ready to eat some biscuits.
I'm ready to eat some biscuits. We're going to find out who's got the best biscuits going up in this jump. And you see, the criteria is really good. Look at this biscuit score sheet. Judging on taste criteria, appearance, height, showmanship. They're right, showmanship, right?
Carla.
I hope I did good.
I know you did.
I was excited.
Fantastic.
I'm loving it.
One of my favorite things to do is eat. I talk and I eat. And I'm actually here, we got some people who are actually baking right quick. And they're going to show you exactly what they do with the biscuits and how good they are. Because I have Carla here. Where are you representing, Carla?
Blacksburg, South Carolina. Bill Mason Enterprises.
Oh, snap. And we also have Sylvana. Which store do you represent?
Harvard, Georgia.
Okay, now, you know, this is going to be like, we're going to mix it with a WWE SmackDown. Which one of y'all have the best biscuits?
Me.
who?
Me. I'm Carla Dean Simpson Jr. I'm the representative of Papa Dean.
A biscuit bite? We got to go on right here. the winner. Congratulations, man. You're the big winner, man. You got any last words?
It was a team effort, and I am so surprised. Thank you. My first competition.
Oh, biscuits. Oh, biscuits. So can you come to my crib and make some of those biscuits too, man? You think I can pay you like $5 there?
You can get them at McDonald's in Clemson on 123.
There we go. Perfect. That was the best answer. There you go. Perfect. Marino!
Hey, Tone.
What's going on, bro?
What's going on?
Man,
something different about you today, man. What happened?
I'm kind of glowing a little bit, man. I came from Anderson, man, at the McDonald's, Highway 81. You know what I'm saying? Man.
No, seriously, that was loud. It sounded like it was coming from you.
I've been working out a little bit, man, so you know what I'm saying? I've been, you know, trying to get... Hey. I mean...
I'm about to dodge my button when it flies off. I don't know what happened to you today.
I have been working out a little bit, man. If you can check out my arms, man.
I'll check out your arms, yo.
That is
hot. What is that noise, dude? I think it's you. Is that you? Oh, good lord.
Okay. I'm just kind of getting kind of tired, man.
Dude, you're sweating. What? You're sweating. God. You all right? Dude.
Drop. Oh, yeah.